billion in population. But what I'm saying is this: decrease the population to 1 billion and let everyone eat like fucking kings, right? That would be the optimal situation, right?